No great surprise, I suppose, that Ireland are dominating the game like this. They've won five out of their six encounters with the Canadians, as Rob Carney tries to slalom his way up towards halfway. Ball whipped out. Right-hand side, but Gerard Payne picks it straight into the midriff of DTH Van der Merwe, and this time the Canadian left wing is not going to be stopped. Canada are on the ball. After 67 minutes, they break their bagel, and the Canadian fans rejoice.